Okay, I have to count to three. One, two, three. Okay, that's all you gotta do. Ready? Back to Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana. Columbus is the capital of Ohio. There's Montgomery, Alabama, south of Helena, Montana. Denver, Colorado, and Boise, Idaho. Texas is Austin, then we go north to Massachusetts, Boston, Albany, New York. Tallahassee, Florida, Washington, D.C. Santa Fe, New Mexico, Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis used to hang out there a lot, you know. Trenton, New Jersey, north of Jefferson, Missouri. Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota, SPA. Harrisburg's in Pennsylvania, Augusta's up in Maine. Providence, Rhode Island, next to Dover, Delaware. Concord, New Hampshire, just a joke. To Mobile, which is up in Vermont. Hopkinton, Connecticut, 50 in the fall. Kansas is Topeka, Minnesota is St. Paul. Juneau's in Alaska, and there's Lincoln in Nebraska. It's Raleigh up in North Carolina, and then Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia, and Washington, Phoenix, Arizona, Lansing, Michigan, East Honolulu, Hawaii's the joy, Jackson, Mississippi, Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina, with Columbia, and the way, Annapolis, and Maryland, on Chesapeake Bay.
They have wonderful clam chowder.
Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make your home like Salt Lake City out in Utah with the Buffalo Roam. Atlanta's down in Georgia, and there's Bismarck, North Dakota. You can live in Frankfort and your old Kentucky home. Salem and Oregon, from there we join. Little Rock, Arkansas, Iowa's got Des Moines. Sacramento, California, Oklahoma, and its city. Charleston, West Virginia, and Nevada, Carson City. That's all the capitals there are.
God bless America, yeah. How about this one?